Let's look at this question. Water flowing at the speed of 2 cm per second from a pipe having a square cross section of side 3 cm into an empty tank can fill the entire tank in 30 minutes in the absence of any leaks. However, a leak at the bottom of the tank can empty the tank at the rate of 6 cm cubic per second. In how many time? Okay, in how much time? Hona chahiye? I think I'm not very good at English. In how much time does the empty tank get filled if both pipe and leak are operational? Okay. The rate at which water was going in, see, this is a square cross section of side 3. So the cross sectional area would be 9. The rate is 2. So water was going in at the rate of 18 earlier. And then it was taking it 30 minutes. But now, because there is a leak also operational, 6, so the water will now net go in at the rate of 12. The ratio here is 3:2. So the time taken should be 3:2, inverse ratio. If 2 units is 30 minutes, 3 units should be 45 minutes. Answer to the question will be option B.